Mona locked me out, and her dog's trying to make it permanent.